Welcome to the world of Professor Kobre's Lightscoop. My name is Professor Kobre. Today I'm going to show you how you can use Professor Kobre's Lightscoop with the Nikon D80 single lens reflex camera. First, you want to turn the camera on. Set the exposure metering pattern to spot meter by holding down the button just behind the shutter release and rotating the back dial until you reach the symbol with a small single dot in the middle of the square on the LCD screen. Set the camera to operate on manual exposure mode by rotating the dial to M. To set the ISO at 800, press the button marked ISO on the back of the camera. While holding down the button, rotate the back dial until you reach the number 800 in the LCD screen on top of the camera. Adjust the camera's shutter speed to 1/200th of a second by rotating the back dial. Adjust the camera's f-stop to its widest setting of f3.5 or f2.8, if available, by rotating the camera's front dial. If you have a zoom lens, you might need to bring the lens to the setting which gives the widest angle image in order to reach the lens's largest aperture. For many lenses, this means putting the lens at 17 or 18 millimeters and the f-stop at f3.5. On the front of the camera, push the button with the lightning bolt symbol in order to pop up the flash. Adjust the flash compensation to +1. You can accomplish this by holding down the pop-up flash button while you rotate the front dial. The LCD screen on the top of the camera will show you when you have reached +1. With the flash popped up, slip the light scoop over the flash head. Then slide the foot of the light scoop into the camera's hot shoe. It is okay to push firmly. Here are some before and after examples where the photographer used Professor Kobre's light scoop. Notice that on this picture, taken with a pop-up flash alone, the girl in front tends to be washed out, and the boy in back is too dark. In the photo taken with the light scoop, both the girl and the boy are lit evenly for a nicer looking picture. Because the child is nearest to the camera's pop-up flash, the baby is getting all the light from the flash. In the photo taken with the light scoop, both mom and child get an even coating of light. The picture looks more natural. In this picture, the lens itself causes a shadow in the bottom of the picture. Now, with the light scoop attached to the camera, the shadow from the lens disappears and the picture looks more pleasing. Now you're all set to put on Professor Kobre's light scoop and start taking professional looking photos. Good luck!